We work for a highly funded yet unofficial government agency.
We'll take it from here.
Who the hell are you?
INS Division 6.
There is no Division 6.
Our mission is to monitor extraterrestrial activity on Earth.
You're all here because you're the best of the best, and we're looking for one of you.
Hey! What's up?
I want to get some coffee. You want some coffee?
No, thank you. I'm fine.
How are you doing, fellas? You guys get along all right?
All right, I'm in.
From now on, you will have no identifying marks of any kind. You are no longer part of the system. We are the men in black.
You know what the difference is between you and me? I make this look good.
Series 4 deatomizer.
That's what I'm talking about.
Noisy cricket.
I feel like I'm gonna break this damn thing.
Oh, it gets better.
Dad, we have a bug.
Unlimited technology from the whole universe, and we cruise around in a Ford POS.
Fasten your seatbelt.
See, now we got to work on your people skills.
Columbia Pictures and Amblin Entertainment present.
I knew it. This is an alien, and you guys are from some government agency trying to keep it under wraps.
Nah.
Tommy Lee Jones.
I'm gonna count to three.
He'll do it, Jeeves.
One.
I'm telling you, that man does not look stable.
Two.
He's always crazy. Why don't you get a massage or take a cream?
Three.
Do you have any idea how much that stings?
Will Smith.
What the hell are you?
Your world's gonna end.
In a new film from the director of The Addams Family and Get Shorty. Men in Black, protecting the Earth from the scum of the universe.
You know how to use these things?
No idea whatsoever.